Chronosphere, Stratosphere, Mesosphere, Thermosphere, Exosphere, Troposphere. This is the lowest layer of atmosphere. Nearly 75% of air in the atmosphere is in the troposphere. Most of the water vapor and dust particles are found in this layer. All the weather changes take place in the troposphere. Helicopters, parachutes, and aeroplanes travel through this layer. Stratosphere. This layer is 11 to 50 km high above the sea level. The air is dry as there is very little water vapor in this layer. The ozone layer lies in the stratosphere. This is a special layer which prevents the ultraviolet rays of the sun falling on the earth. Radio zone is located in this layer. Mesosphere. This layer extends from 40 to 90 km up from the sea level. This is the coldest layer among the five layers of the atmosphere. In this layer, water vapor gets frozen into ice clouds. In this layer, there are meteors and meteorological rockets. Thermosphere. This layer lies from 80 to 800 km up from the sea level. The particles in this layer absorb the sun rays, so that the temperature in this layer is very high. International Space Station is situated in this layer. Both the special scenery is called Aurora Borealis and Aurora Australis occurs in this layer. Exosphere. The thinnest layer in the atmosphere is exosphere. This layer is 800 km high above from the sea level. There is no certain border between the exosphere and space.